In this video, we are going to demonstrate the J-mode of multifunction time relay GRT8-M1. Set this knob to function J. If you want to set the time to 5 seconds, turn the first knob to 10s, and turn the second knob to 50%. The J-mode is delayed by power on. After power on, the relay starts to delay. The load starts to work, and it powers off in 0.5 seconds. Repeat the demonstration again.